Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of Seasons. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It's been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten. We'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
Marco Reus.
The defender has coped well with that cross. Hummels.
It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Now Rooney.
Good challenge.
Here's Van Persie.
Mr. Dortmund back in possession.
Marco Reus.
It's a measure of the potential of the World Cup winners, Germany 2014. Going forward, that they've got players like Marco Reus who missed the World Cup.
Into the face of the opposition.
Chance to cross for Lucas Piszczek. Immobile! Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end.
I think all of us felt, Alan, I'm sure you did, that when Sir Alex Ferguson finally retired, it would be difficult for Manchester United to immediately slot into the same sort of levels, and of course that's how it panned out.
Well, it did, yes, and I would have liked to have seen David Moyes get a little bit more time, but that didn't happen, obviously. And now we move on to Louis van Gaal, and we'll see how he can do. It's one of the world's biggest clubs, and it should be at the forefront of our game, shouldn't it?
Giro Immobile.
It's one back.
Shinji Kagawa.
Peace check.
In towards Gundogan.
Wayne Rooney.
Wayne Rooney given different jobs by his managers at club and international level.
He read it and cut it out.
He's going to the goalkeeper now, David De Gea. Antonio Valencia.
Falcao.
Good link up.
Got to be.
Oh, Weidenfeller, he saved it.
That will be a corner for United.
Good clearing header.
Tackling, it's a real skill.
Antonio Valencia.
Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Got to play it back to the goalkeeper, Weidenfeller. Vladikovsky.
Giro Immobile.
Touch of class, a back heel there.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
In with a chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. And it's just wide.
Well, he's gone for the corner and he's not missed it by much, but wasted opportunity.
Blaszczykowski.
Here's Van Persie. Manchester United moving into the attack.
Tackled well.
Blaszczykowski.
Chance to cross for Lucas Piszczek.
What a chance here.
Here's the chance. Superb from De Gea.
Here's Van Persie.
Every time Manchester United play, they're expected to win. That puts on its own pressure. And they won't underestimate, they never underestimate their opposition.
Blaszczykowski. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Here's Rooney.
And that flag is up, it has gone out off the player.
Falcao.
Giro Immobile.
Marco Reus.
Excellent positioning and the interception is made. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. That
was a nasty challenge, and he's paid a big price for it, but the right price, I think.
Yeah, I think so. He's hurt the player as well, but what will hurt his team is if they score from this.
Here comes the free kick. Well, the threat was there. It wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Well, with that one so close, they won't want to be giving away many more free kicks.
I reckon he thought he'd scored there because it was extremely close.
Marco Reus. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Here's Van Persie. Now Rooney. And here comes an attack from Manchester United.
Opportunity here.
Got to be. And that's a goal. That's a goal for Manchester United. Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
Goal for Manchester United in the 41st minute. Number 10.
So strong, Wayne Rooney. He needs to be strong in this situation. Now a throw-in. Marco Reus. Robin van Persie. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Hummels. Shinji Kagawa. Wayne Rooney. 4 minutes of added time to come. Good movement to get to it. Marco Reus. Ciro Immobile. Reus!
Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Well, he almost went down there. Did well to stay on his feet. Here's Van Persie. Falcao. Oh, he's through. In with a chance. And Weidenfeller. Out at the feet of the attacker, one-on-one, he was the one who won. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. No doubt what the fans are talking about here at the break, the sending off.
Yeah, and it was a silly challenge in many ways from a teammate that you would expect better from.
Manchester United with the second half now underway, and they are leading. That was a good interception in his own defensive zone. Shinji Kagawa. Great interception. And that's a very successful slide tackle. Valencia. Antonio Valencia.
Here's the header, and a super save.
Well, he couldn't have headed that any better. Must have thought he'd scored.
Off goal! It's in. Brilliant header.
A goal from Falcao. Scored one similar to this myself, Martin. Good header to the keeper's right.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Piece check. Wayne Rooney. So they're going to have to build from the back from the goalkeeper, who can come out and pick this up. And he gets it back again quickly. Marco Reus. Marcel Schmelzer. Ramos. It will stop the attack, that.
Marco Reus. Here's Kagawa.
This is the chance. Here's the chance. And he scores right into the bottom corner.
A goal from Kagawa. And he has laced that into the bottom corner first time. A real classic from him.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. And the scoreline is 2-1. And Percy the target. Well, he could be in.
It is Seamus MacArthur who has to just make sure the players mind their P's and Q's.
Here's Van Persie. Raphael. It's one back, right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Robin van Persie. He read it and cut it out. Cut out by the defender. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. That's a foul, free kick. Quickly back to his feet. Here's Van Persie. Very good tackle. Not his first today either. Now Rooney. Falcao. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Marcel Schmelzer. A bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright.
Manchester United with the ball again.
Here's Van Persie.
The goalkeeper can come out, take a touch, pick it up when he wants.
Ramos. It's a quick break, got to be. It has hit the goalkeeper, and it's deflected into the net.
An equaliser from Reus. And if you miss that, you look a little bit foolish, but he's still at the bottom left with a plop.
Well, this game is shaping up nicely from the neutral point of view at 2-2. Some potential in this move. Here he is with a chance, in with a chance. The keeper thought he'd got in the way of it, and it's bounced off it into the net.
And the goal scorer for Manchester United.
Well, it's a five-goal game, split 3-2.
Number 20,
please check.
Robin van Persie.
Ramos. Good to see the technique there with the outside of the foot.
Yeah, it would have been spectacular, wouldn't it? It's good to see players try that, and he wasn't far away.
Antonio Valencia. Cross from Antonio Valencia.
Here's the chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
So the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining.
Here's the cross.
Cross from Antonio Valencia.
3 minutes to play time.
Angel Di Maria looking to win it back at this critical point. Shots on here. And that defending team really defending for all their worth. Time is against them. Here's a corner, though, to try and get the goal that would matter so much. Ready! Well, the goalkeeper's keeping them in the game.
Yeah, I mean, if that one had gone in, I think it would have been game over, so well done.
Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game. Final whistle, and Manchester United have won.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your own safety and security...
Well, can I borrow one of your phrases, Alan? I didn't see this coming, because they are such a good side.
No, they are a good side, and it will have to be consigned as a bad day at the office.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of seasons. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. Now we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion.
Immobile! And he's wide, just wide, with the header.
Well, his movement's so good, and the header was a powerful one, but couldn't quite get the angle on it.
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. And that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. For Manchester United, a real match-up today, even for a team of their skill.
Yeah, and an attacking team they're coming up against, so given how United play, I'm expecting big things here.
Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. And it's going to be a throw here. And very confident to get the game moving again. Blaszczykowski. Piszczek. Strong tackle to break up the play. Raphael. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Manchester United, a big rebuilding job obviously needed, maybe, from the team that was left to David Moyes in the first place.
Well, that's right. You look at the defence and Ferdinand and Vidic both departing. That leaves a...
Got to be. Well, kept the shot out. It's still in play.
were Manchester United? Did we just finish off on them, Alan? Were they on the decline, even though they were, it's hard to say, champions by 11 points? But was that a team that had just reached its peak and was bound to slide after that?
Well, I don't think it was United's strongest squad, that one that won the league, but...
This could be it. In with a chance. He scored!
A goal from Juan Mata. And yes, he has stroked it into the roof of the net, but maybe the keeper should have got a hand to it.
Manchester United with the
goal
lead.
For Manchester United in the 17th minute, number 8, Mata.
Close range shots, here's the chance, and the goal gives them the equaliser.
An equaliser from Royce. And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Here's Van Persie.
It's looking good, this move.
It's Kagawa. Shinji Kagawa. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. He might be through. Got to be. Great stop. Referee's given a corner.
The referee hasn't forgotten what he saw earlier. He's come back and the card's coming out for the culprit.
Yeah, no surprise there. It was a pretty poor challenge and rightly booked.
Aubameyang, he scored with a brilliant header. The goal then for Borussia Dortmund.
Well, they've got power, they've got height, and when the corner's that accurate, only one end result.
Well, now it's 2-1. He's into the challenge. Majikovski. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Majikovski. Rojo. Angel Di Maria. Manchester United moving into the attack. Gundogan. Majikovski. Ciro Immobile. That could open them up. He's got space. In with a chance. There's still a chance after the save. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, he has a go. The goal stands. Oh, great goal, Alan.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Well, do you know what? I thought he was going to head that ball, but he's adjusted his body, and what a finish.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming.
Possibly booking this.
Robin van Persie.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
They're on the move now. Van Persie the target. Made the save, but the ball's still there. That's United's free kick. Referee obviously allowed them to take that quickly.
What a chance here.
Now across Angel Di Maria.
And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Mata. There's no doubt that Juan Mata, one of the younger players, will get to the fore for his country because he's that good. Marco Reus. the chance. Still in play here.
And gratefully, he clutches the ball to his grasp.
Looking for Mata. Judge the header to find his teammate. Really strong play in the tackle. Lashikovsky. Shaw. Mata. Falcao. Valencia. Here's Van Persie. Free kick for Manchester United.
I think the player who's getting booked now knew it was coming his way, even though the game went on for a few moments afterwards.
Yeah, and he's not complaining too much. I think he holds up his hands and takes that one.
And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1. Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Great passage of passing play there. Lashikovsky. Here's Kagawa. Shinji Kagawa. Shots on here. Off target. Valencia. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Brilliant play. Robin van Persie into the face of the opposition. Marcel Schmelzer. Marco Reus, and he gets it back again quickly. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. It looked a good cross, but the defender read it well. Wojciechowski crossing here. And here's the shot. It's not the best game that he's ever played, but that might be just one of his best ever saves.
Well, he'll be hoping that he's turned the corner in this match because he's been woeful today so far.
Still a chance after that save. Tries his luck. Very good piece of blocking. In with a chance. And he's in there with a header. Here's Van Persie. Strong tackling determination. Peace check. Angel Di Maria. Antonio Valencia. Here's the shot. The goalkeeper not needed because they've stopped the shot.
Just a touch. Enough to take it over the line.
And that's a corner for Manchester United. Really good defensive header. It's a quick break. It's got to be. You wouldn't have thought he could have put it that far wide from that position.
Well, I'm just having a look at the replay. Whether it did take a bobble, he'll be hoping it did.
Antonio Valencia and Percy the target. This could be it. Here's the chance, and he scores spectacularly.
The goal from Van Persie, and he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
Well, it's a five-goal game, split 3-2.
Goal for Giro Manchester Immobile. United. In the 65th minute, number 20,
Lashikovsky.
Robin van Persie.
Peace check. Good distance to the clearance then. Angel Di Maria. Great play from the attacker. It goes towards Aubameyang. In with a chance. He shoots. Still in play here. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Now let's take another look, Alan. Van Persie's goal. here's the cross. Immobile! Wonderful header, wonderful save.
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Angel Di Maria. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Blaszczykowski. And back it goes. Tackle is strong. Robin van Persie. Oh, he's through.
He's on his way now.
Got to be. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Good attacking play, but the clearance is equal to the task, really. Marco Reus.
Great chance. Here's the chance. And it's in the net for the goal. What a day for him. Another shot, another goal.
Well, you can see the confidence in him. I think he expects to score every time he gets the ball with his feet.
And the score now is 4-2. That's a free kick. Mata. Juan Mata. It's powerful, not tall, but it's Pat Franlo who's going to step in now. Get that close from there.
Can't believe he actually tried a shot, but he made the keeper work.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Wasikowski crossing here. Here's Van Persie. He's into the challenge. Blaszczykowski, Ciro Immobile,
in with a chance,
and that will be a corner.
Hummels!
That's off the top of the crossbar and behind. Valencia, Falcao, it's one back, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Marco Reus, Shinji Kagawa, Antonio Valencia, to Falcao, chunk of added time here, 5 minutes. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Well, this could change the whole complexion of the match. He's been sent off and conceded the free kick in a dangerous position for that offence.
Yeah, no complaints, he denied an obvious goal scoring opportunity, he had to go and, well, can they make something of this free kick?
Robin van Persie. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Well, he must have felt the referee, shown yellow here, that it wasn't an obvious goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, I think he's made a mistake.
And he's worked the goalkeeper from the free kick.
You can't ask fairer than that, but the keeper up to the challenge.
And there is the final whistle.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've enjoyed your day here. Have a safe journey home.
Well, they've done it with a little bit to spare, and those 3 points give some mathematical safety.
Well, you can just see the tension draining out of them, because that is a huge win.
This is turning out to be an amazing season, and they are enjoying an absolutely fantastic run. No doubt whatsoever, they are going to continue to push for the title. I leave you with the full match highlights. From me, Jeff Stelling, it's bye for now.
Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of seasons. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
In fine form, if that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Danny Welbeck.
Goalkeeper,
got to be. And that defending team really defending for all their worth. Arsenal have a corner. Letasaka,
fantastic header, even better save.
It's a corner again. Headed the ball a long way. Sanchez.
And he goes for goal. Here's the chance. Still a chance after that save.
Looking to widen the play, really. Widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Theo Walcott. Here's Walcott. And now a throw-in. Hummels. Marcel Schmelzer. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Sven Bender. Subotic. Piszczek. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on. Laurent Koscielny. Maciej Debuszy. Arsenal, well, they continue to divide opinion, Alan.
Well, they do, and that's as a result of not being able to finish the job off in terms of their title challenge. And anybody connected with the Gunners will hope that will change in the near future.
Attacking now.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Goal then for Borussia Dortmund.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Look at the players, delighted with it.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Alexis Sanchez. Got past his man here. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Alan Smith on the replay here. And the goalkeeper on his toes.
Yeah, the free kick taker asking the question, the keeper having the answer there.
Towards Royce. Marco Reus. Jack Wilshere. Theo Walcott. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Ramsey. The ref blows for the free kick. Has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
Aaron Ramsey. Subotic. Here's Walcott. It's a return ball. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. That's the goalkeeper's. Santi Cazorla. It was a good interception in his own defensive zone.
Here's the shot.
Very good piece of blocking. Good strong tackle.
In with a chance.
Well, this is the statistics as far as the shots are concerned, and well, we're looking at quality over quantity.
Yeah, and when they have had the chance to shoot, they've been a bit wasteful, wayward, and haven't made the keeper work enough.
Santi Cazorla.
And a player gets in the way, made a great block.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Hummels. He covers so much ground, Alan, up and down the field.
Yeah, he does, and he's important.
Chance for him!
It's very good defending, because the pass was a threatening one. Says free kick. Well, that was quickly done. Santi Cazorla.
Gonna cross it.
Good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Debussy. Santi Cazorla.
Good forward play from them.
Here's Walcott. Theo Walcott went to the World Cup as a 17-year-old. Aaron Ramsey.
Got to be!
Arsenal now have a corner. Possibilities here to get level.
Goalkeepers to try and catch the ball these days, but he's caught this one.
Santi Cazorla. Theo Walcott. Marco Reus. Theo Walcott. Danny Welbeck.
And they got the block in.
Be looking for an equaliser from this corner, Arsenal.
Clearing header.
Well, the referee has signalled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. First half has been quite tense here, reflected in the way the crowd has reacted, but they have seen the scoring being opened, and it's really set up for the second half.
It is set up. I mean, it's been a tight game. If that continues, obviously the team with their noses in front.
Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Some potential in this move. And intervening now is the referee, Joachim van Vosselen.
Well, chasing this equaliser, they've got a corner.
Level, you can't afford to create the amount of chances that Arsenal have and waste them.
Giro Immobile.
And in goes the cross.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He went over his ankle quite severely, but he's carried on, so I think he's going to be OK.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on.
Well back!
He tried to chip the keeper, and the goalkeeper opting to hang on. He hangs on well. Sanchez. The events of the World Cup certainly mixed for Alexis Sanchez, but he played well enough to get himself a move to Arsenal. But the Barcelona spot that he had. Santa Cazorla! And it's an equaliser for them. To show for their excellent performance in a game where really we expected it to be very tight.
Yeah, and I didn't quite know what to expect coming into it in terms of who was going to win, but the leading side is there on merit.
We're all level again, 1-1 the score, and the opponents come in strongly. Peace check. Now they can use some width, that's a good pass. Here, challenge is a good one. Back, Danny Welbeck, and it will be their throw. He's given it straight to the opposition from the throw.
Well done to Christopher and Julian.
Alexis Sanchez, he is the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. This could be a chance. He's got it back again. And he's lost the ball here. Ciro Immobile. Blaszczykowski. No danger to the goalkeeper, he could just come out and pick this up. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Marco Reus. Danny Welbeck. Blaszczykowski. And it'll go into the middle now. Jack Wilshere. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
That's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang towards Blaszczykowski. Blaszczykowski crossing here. Danny Welbeck. He's coming forward with some danger. Dangerous moment. Got to be. It's a challenge well taken. And they now lead the game.
And he's just decided to hit this one hard and hit it straight. Too much for the keeper.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. So to confirm, Arsenal are ahead.
Goal scorer for Arsenal in the 78th minute, number 16.
Might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Cazorla. Ramsey. Terrific tackle. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. He's backed up here by a player on his right. Good tackle. Sanchez. Peace check. Welbeck. time for the team here. Subotic. Found his teammate well. Chance to cross for Lukas Piszczek.
Cross that had to be dealt with.
They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Yeah, and they know how important that was, because it was would have been a great scoring opportunity for them.
He's being challenged now. Got the tackle in. It's a quick break. This should be it. In with a chance. Oh, what a time to score. To get back into the game. They'll level again.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
And it is now 2-2. Danny Welbeck. Strong tackle here. Marcel Schmelzer. Lajkowski. Piszczek. And in goes the cross.
Good interception by the defender. And there it is. The referee has brought a halt to it all. Ladies with the team still all square.
This is a team that has the look of a side capable of promotion. They've only drawn today. Do you see optimistic times ahead?
Yeah, I think they've probably got to improve in one or two areas, maybe in the final third, but, you know, we're mid-season and they've got a great chance.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of seasons. Today it's Borussia Dortmund against Chelsea. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
In fine form, if that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say. In between these two matches, full of confidence this side.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Marcel Schmelzer. Marco Reus. It'll be the goalkeeper's ball now. It's gone out to the wingman. He's going to cross it. Looking for Azar. And that cross is won by the defender. Back to him again. Here's the chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Oh, in goes the cross. Diego Costa! Not quite the direction, just wide of that goalpost.
Well, he sees that as a really bad miss, and I'd have to agree with him.
Not a good kick at all from the goalkeeper.
Lajikovsky. Eden Hazard. He'll get it back here. Now that's a throw. Eden Hazard. Well, that'll be a throw. No wasting of time in that situation.
Got to be. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Tackle here. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Top class save and top class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
He's kicked it straight to the opposition. They're coming on now at his goal.
In with a chance.
Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances, for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
You can see what he was trying to do. Just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Eden Hazard. Well, there's no doubt that Chelsea will feel they can win this game, but they know they'll have to work hard for it. Marcel Schmelzer. It's a very good piece of intercepting there. Cesc Fabregas. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Subotic. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Here comes the cross. Lashikovsky.
There's the ball in.
And that cross could have troubled the defender, but he didn't hit it quite right, did he? And the defender's been able to ease the ball away without any problems.
Here's the cross.
Just a touch. Enough to take it over the line. A corner for Chelsea. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. That'll be a free kick against Chelsea. Eden Hazard. He's got to pass out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. Hazard. Oh, he's got support here. He'll stop the opposition. And it's a penalty. An easy decision for the ref.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Good penalty.
You have to feel sorry for the keeper. Even if he'd got a hand on that, he wouldn't have stopped it, I don't think.
Chelsea have the lead. There's some potential in this move. And the shot's up. Well, kept the shot out. It's still in play. Chelsea continuing to operate at the very highest level, a European super club now. And no reason why they can't continue this success, Alan.
No, I don't think so. As long as Roman Abramovich is around, they obviously got a very wealthy backer, and they have established themselves now. They've obviously got to live within their means with the financial fair play and what have you, but they've assembled a very strong squad.
Thibaut Courtois gets the ball on the back pass. Now Fabregas.
Being moved around nicely here with this passing game.
Gonna cross it.
Blocked well by the defender. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. And now a throw-in. Eden Hazard.
Nemanja Matic.
Well, that's gone back to him.
Now he can cross it.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Good attacking play, but the clear...
Fabregas! Just too high.
Great tackle.
And they've added on another 5 minutes. And here's the shot.
That's Billy Quetta.
Cross coming in now.
Good punch by the keeper.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Got to be. Still in play here.
Oscar.
That's half-time at 1-0. Referee made a big call in this first half. Penalty that has been converted.
Yeah, it was a call that was controversial at the time, but didn't. The boy took it away well once given the opportunity.
Well, the rain has lashed down all through half-time. It is relentless. I just wonder how much more the pitch can take.
Still a chance after that save.
For Borussia Dortmund, a corner coming up. Possibilities of getting this equaliser.
Here's the shot.
Good chance, good preparation, poor finish.
It was a poor finish, and I did expect him to do better. Normally connects with the ball much more crisply than that.
Eden Hazard.
Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Tackle goes in.
Nemanja Matic.
He's coming forward with some danger. The turnover in this part of the pitch could be costly. But the attack was a good one, and now they've lost the ball here.
Dumb.
Marco Reus.
Ciro Immobile.
In with a chance.
Pushing hard for an equaliser, still.
Oscar. Diego Costa. He's into the challenge.
Dangerous moment. Here's the chance.
He missed it.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Shinji Kagawa.
It's a quick break.
He's in the clear.
Got to be. Goalkeeper able to reach up and deal with that. He was trying to be cheeky.
Well, there was a chance, but it had to be perfect, and it wasn't quite.
Simple save from an ambitious effort.
played into the middle.
That's a great clearance.
That's Spiliqueta. Now Fabregas.
Now he'll get it back again. Gets his foot in there.
Marco Reus.
Giro Immobile. Back to him again.
Here's the shot. And it's an equaliser for them.
An equaliser from Kagawa. And he's taken the keeper out of the equation there for how many yards out, I do not know, with a placed side foot.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1.
Oscar. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Nemanja Matic.
We'll get it back here.
Marvellous tackle.
Shinji Kagawa.
In with a chance.
What a decisive save.
And back it goes.
Attacking now.
And it's taken a touch from the player to go over the line.
Cesc Fabregas.
Marco Reus.
On for Immobile.
Immobile! And a goal!
What a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
Chelsea behind here.
He's got it back again.
Diego Costa.
Here's Fabregas.
Good challenge. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Now Fabregas.
Diego Costa.
Oscar! It's a chance! It's a goal and they're level.
A goal from Oscar and the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
Well, four goals equally shared at 2-2.
That's Spiliqueta.
Nemanja Matic. Here's the cross.
Oh, a muscle's gone there.
Here's the chance.
Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Looks like he's got a problem with his calf, but he hasn't asked to come off the field yet.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches.
Diego Costa. Great chance, got to be. Hit the post.
Here's Fabregas.
And that will be a throw.
Cesc Fabregas.
Brilliant opening, in with a chance.
Well, that's tough for the player himself and his teammates because it could have made all the difference.
Yeah, it would have been so decisive, that, no doubt about it.
Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time.
Diego Costa. It was difficult in Brazil for Diego Costa, Brazilian-born, of course, a former Brazilian international, now lining up for Spain.
good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. And the referee has now called a halt.
Please remember there'll be a 15-minute delay.
This is a team that has the look of a side capable of promotion. They've only drawn today. Do you see optimistic times ahead?
Yeah, I think they've probably got to improve in one or two areas, maybe in the final third, but, you know, we're mid-season and they've got a great chance.
Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of seasons. Today it's Borussia Dortmund against Chelsea. They're almost there. Promotion could be clinched today. We're off to the Signal Iduna Park now. A delightful day in Dortmund, perfect for football. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
With five games played, the optimism here is huge, and they're thinking about the title itself in this division.
Just got to make sure they don't get carried away and they keep a lid on it, but if they carry on in this way, they've got a great chance.
John Terry. Diego Costa. Before the tournament started, it looked as though Diego Costa was going to give Spain a different element to their team, maybe to improve them even more. But unfortunately for him, the rest of the team were past their best in the World Cup of 2014. Looking for Fabregas.
Great play from the attacker. Chance for him. Got the ball back. Fabregas. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Yeah, they feel hard done by. They think that was well onside. When they look at the replays tonight, they'll see that the linesman got it right.
We might get an update on that injury now from
a straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.
Diego Costa. Eden Hazard attacking now. Well, they're breaking forward and they've got the ball back again. That's surprising.
Looked to be a bit too clever there with that pass, a little dink ball.
Nemanja Matic.
Here's the shot. Oh, he's had a crack here.
It was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
High expectations on Chelsea, but this won't be straightforward for them.
Here's the chance. They scored.
As far as promotion is concerned, a must-win game. They are now winning.
Well, what a time to score that is. They've been good value for this lead, I have to say that. But at any time, as we know in football, things can turn around on the head.
And the score is 1-0. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Lajikovsky. He wants it back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back.
This could be a chance.
Got to be. There's still a chance after the save. They tried the back heel. But
well, he has a go. Still in play here.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Schmelzer. Nemanja Matic. Diego Costa. That is a free kick. Eden Hazard. One of those players who didn't quite do himself justice in the World Cup finals, Eden Hazard.
That's Philip Queta.
Nemanja Matic. Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Kept the shot out, it's still in play. He's gone for goal.
If you're going to shoot from that position, Alan, you've got to do better than that.
I think so, and it's not as if he didn't have support. There were three or four players he could have passed to.
Just thinking of Chelsea in that 2013-14.
Oh, he's through. What a chance now.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Great chance, in with a chance, and he's put it in for the goal.
Just wonder what this will mean in the long-term scheme of things. Of course, they've got the comfort of games to come, but so close to doing it today, and they might still do it today. They've got to score again, though.
Yeah, they just looked a little bit nervous the last 5 minutes, and I don't know what it was.
Here's the chance. That'll be needed again, the goalkeeper. The goal stands.
Well, that's a great goal for the club because it could be the goal that sends them up to the higher division. A win needed today.
course, they do have these other games in hand, but to do it today would be very special, and now they're ahead.
Yeah, they look in control in the box seat here, don't they? It was a well-taken goal, that, and on course to achieve their ambition.
Here's the cross. And in the end, the move did break down. The defenders came out on top. Nemanja Matic. His man got to be
Immobile. What a goal!
A very good side in a very good position in their attempt to win promotion. Victory today would give them this early success in getting out of the division, and now the scoreline reflects how good a season it has been for them.
Yeah, they've looked what they are, a classy side today, and that's been the story of their campaign, so it looks like they're there.
Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge.
Diego Costa, great header, great goal. A goal from Diego Costa, and what a header it was. But it's flown over the top of the keeper.
Well, it's a five-goal game, split 3-2. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. That's a fine shot, an even better save.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get beaten, but nevertheless, had to keep his eye on the ball.
And in goes the cross, and it's away by the defender. Cesc Fabregas. Blaszczykowski. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Remy. Eden Hazard. He's going to cross it. Fabregas in the middle. Good defending, slightly lucky. 3-2, that's the half-time whistle. Been a very good first half. Well, it's very close, the game. Reflected, I think, with the possession stats as well. It's a good watch, Alan.
Yeah, it's been entertaining. We've had one or two chances either end, and it's difficult to split these two sides at the moment.
Chelsea to start this second half, then. On for Immobile. It's a quick break.
Immobile!
Volley's a goal. Super goal. What a day for him. Another shot, another goal.
Well, you can see the confidence in him. I think he expects to score every... time he gets the ball at his feet. Well, when everybody else is standing looking, this player never does that. It's all...
The referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Remy. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
And in goes the cross. Diego Costa. Laszczykowski. Looking for Royce. It's a defender's ball. Diego Costa. He might be through. Look at the space he's got. In with a chance. And it's in for the goal.
Goal from Diego Costa, and what a strike that is. Two keepers wouldn't have stopped that, top left, brilliant.
Terrific contest at 4-3. Nemanja Matic, can he turn away from the challenge here? Hazard. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Great opportunity. Got to be. It's not a decisive save. Gundogan. Good movement to get to it. Ciro Immobile. Great chance. Here's the chance. What a brilliant goal.
A goal for Mkhitaryan. And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
One side attacks and scores, then the other attacks and scores. It's been that sort of game. Subotic. Marcel. Schmelzer. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang trying to just clip it in. And in goes the cross. It's a fine header. Just gone wide.
Yeah, and keeper rooted to his spot. He couldn't have got there.
It's gone out for a throw-in. André Schürrle. And his team now can move away from their defensive areas. And here's the shot. And they got the block in. Read the play well to intercept. Ciro Immobile. Towards Aubameyang. And he goes for the chip. Still a chance after that save. He's won possession. In with a chance. What a goal! High scoring, high quality, and my goodness, this has been a great game to watch. That's going to be a free kick. Gundogan. In a goal, got to be. Oh, it's in there.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Running out of fingers on which to count the goals. 6-4. Easy decision, free kick. Yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Remy.
There's the ball in. Cahill. It's in. Brilliant header.
A goal from Cahill. Not sure whether he's miscued this header, but he's not bothered. He scored.
Well, the fans thrilled by this, although it's been a roller coaster ride for them. Bags of goals, though. Very good effort at a very important time of the game, but just off target.
Just looking at his manager jumping up and down, he thought he'd scored.
Nemanja Matic. And it's going to be his throw here.
Marco Royce.
Giro Immobile.
Well, that's a clever pass.
It's one back.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Makes a challenge here.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Here's the cross. Immobile!
That was at an important time of the game too. Really decent effort, but not quite good enough.
He'd have been a hero here, wouldn't he, if he'd have found the net there. Very close.
Late in the game, in comes the defender.
Ivan Feller receives the ball from a back pass. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team.
He could be in. He's in the clear.
Well, they've got some concern for the player. He's pulled up lame here. Maybe a muscle difficulty.
Oh, he's through. Here's the chance.
Shooting practice required when they get back training again.
There is the final whistle.
It's been a very good effort this from this club, because they haven't won these games easily. They've kept on winning, though, finding the margins that they've needed. And here they are with promotion already in the bag.
Yeah, and they might just be half celebrating during the course of this game. They'll have half an eye on Division 8. Whether they have still got the minds on a title push remains to be seen.
So they are up. Promotion clinched, what an achievement. And the title is still on the horizon. I'll leave you with full match highlights. And until next time, I'm Jeff Stelling. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of seasons. Today it's Borussia Dortmund against Paris Saint-Germain. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they've done the hard part getting promoted to just really make it feel extra special to win the division title, to go up as the champions of this particular division. And a victory will do that. And even if they don't win this one, they've still got other games to come as well.
Yeah, they have. But they are a very adventurous, positive side. So no doubt about their attitude today. They'll be going for that win.
Lavezzi. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well.
Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there.
And that is now a goal kick. Gundogan. Marcel Schmelzer on the attack here. He's got to cross it.
Immobile!
Got up to the header just too high.
It's all about timing in those situations, and fortunately mistimed that header.
Gundogan.
Marco Reus.
The interception there was key, really, to the side that's having to defend at the moment. Throw in now.
Marco Reus.
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Edging forward the wall.
Player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
The goalkeeper able to hang on with those gloves of his from that free kick. Ciro Immobile. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. Blazikowski. And he's got his block in, and the cross doesn't get into the middle. Picking out Ibrahimovic. And the defender has done very well here. Got his foot in. Blazikowski, and it will be their throw. There's some potential in this move. Gundogan. Verratti.
Close range chance, got to be. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Blazikowski. Ciro Immobile. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. Ciro Immobile. Now Motta. Ciro Immobile.
It's a quick break, and he takes the shot. Oh, it's in there!
So that's the goal that has them in the position now. They are champions if it stays like this, winning the title. They've got so much confidence, Alan, haven't they? Because they've got other games to come. They've been the dominant force, and it would be a great way to do it.
It would be, and that goal scorer maybe will be hoping that his goal is the deciding factor. He'll get in the history books.
That's a penalty.
Two strong hands to the ball, brilliant.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position?
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Well,
Well, the crowd's still buzzing. What a bizarre own goal here. Good challenge. Verratti. He might be through. He's in the clear. In with a chance. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And he scores. A goal of top class, really, here.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Well, here's the goal again. Well, now it's 2-1.
Goal scorer for Paris Saint-Germain in the 33rd minute, number 10.
Oh, he loves that, doesn't he? And it's come off for him again. Emerick Aubameyang. Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there. This could be it. Immobile! Still a chance after that save. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's held on to the ball as well. Blazikowski. In goes the cross. And in goes the cross. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Blazikowski. Giro Immobile. Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. Excellent work from the keeper. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Emerick Aubameyang. He read it and cut it out. Lucas. You can understand his eagerness to try and get it in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. That's offside, and the referees acknowledge that fact. That is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Poor first half for the losing team, really. And that own goal rather rubbed salt in their wounds.
They did shot themselves in the foot against a team who...
Here we go with the second half then with Paris Saint-Germain. There's some potential in this move. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. This is the chance, got to be, and there it is, the goal. Well, some warning signs here that it's not done and dusted. Such a good side in this division and on the verge of winning the title, but they have to win it today. And now it's level, having conceded that goal, and they just lost their way then.
They did. The tempo dropped, I thought, the last 5 minutes, and the signs were there, so they need to get back to what they were doing beforehand.
Great chance. In with the chance. They score. The supporters are starting to take comfort, Alan, from the fact that there are more games to come. Because winning the title today, which means winning the match, it's looking less likely.
It is looking less likely. They haven't been quite the side that we've become used to seeing this season. I don't know if they've been a bit nervous out there. A goal from Lavezzi, and he won't hit many better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom right.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Blaszczykowski. Matuidi. Good forward play from them. Really strong play in the tackle.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
Here is Ibrahimovic. He's gone too early. He's offside.
Yeah, some decisions are hard, others are easy, and that was the latter.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang came in with a challenge. Just a touch, enough to take it over the line.
We can see it one more time. Lavezzi's goal.
Giro Immobile. And that is...
A super interception. Peace check.
This will be a change, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who are making it.
Marco Reus.
Well, he's been given the ball, really.
Didn't have to do too much. Here's the chance. There's still a chance after the save.
And it will be their throw. In the centre of that midfield, it's such a responsibility. And he's tried to be up to those demands today, but I think the opposition have been a bit better, and he's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, he's dejected, disappointed. He put in the effort, but just couldn't really find top form in the way that we have seen him play many times this season.
Peace check.
It's going to be his throw here.
Marcel Schmelzer. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Marco Reus.
Challenged quickly by the opposition. They've got the kick. Got to be.
Shinji Kagawa.
Put in with a chance. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Alan, we hear a lot about momentum, don't we, these days? Well, that goal has got the momentum back with this team that are title contenders. And one more might be enough to win them the title, even this early in the season.
But they haven't been at the best during...
And here's the shot. He's reached it, but I don't know how. Referee has pointed for a corner. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Really good defensive header. Comes in with a tackle.
Here's Kagawa.
Marco Royce.
Attacking now.
Immobile!
Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead.
Immobile. That's gone back to him.
Immobile!
That's courageous goalkeeping.
Penalty!
Saved it, the goalkeeper.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. It's very close still. Still nothing between the two sides on the scoreline. And time is moving on here.
Cleared it well.
And it's presented to the player by the opposition.
And hits it.
Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It could put them in front, of course.
I've seen this so often with these two teams. A late goal can decide it. It would decide it if we get one now.
Here's Kagawa.
And the shot's off. Oh, it's the post.
And his teammates, because it could have made all the difference.
No, it would have been so decisive, that, no doubt about it.
Lashikovsky.
Piszczek.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
He will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better.
To a real climax here. We're getting a run for our money. We probably thought this team would have clinched this game early on. Now they still need a goal to score to win the title today.
Well, plenty of time, although it's late. They've still got time for the all-important and what would be an extremely famous goal for this football club.
Here's the chance. Somehow he saved it.
And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting.
Chance to cross it.
Too early, offside.
Final whistle, and it's finished level here.
Thanks for coming, everyone. From me, Jeremy Nicholas, and everyone.
That promotion is definitely in the book, so to speak, but the division title isn't. It could have been if they'd done better today, but they can still secure that.
I think the manager will be a little bit disappointed with the performance level of his players, because they haven't reached the standards that they've set this year.